Party2. There's nothing we can do about how small it is, so just go fuck yourself.
I suppose.
That's one of these games. No mouse involved. Welcome to Party2. In this game, you control my sister Ellie. There's no Party1, by the way. This is the first. This is the only. It's just Party2.
What?
Yeah. It's Ellie's birthday today. So I want to make it very special today. What surprises
you
do I have in store?
You hit the fucking button so hard.
I'm sorry, man. I'll chill then. I'm glad you asked. I'm getting her a donkey
dead
punch.
Body. Did that say terrorist? Oh. Oh no.
Oh yeah. This is gonna be a good time. It's a record player. Play?
Oh god, no! Copyright!
I'm gonna buy a paper doll that I can call my own.
This is actually a good song. Fuck me, dude. I'd listen to this all my free time.
I don't know if I should keep playing it for, like, the effect of the, you know, music in the background of the game, or if copyright infringement, we should turn it off.
Well, I'm sure they wouldn't put a copyrighted song into this game.
That's a good point. Let's go. No, what?
No reason to leave.
A bust of Alexander the Great? Why?
I just have one with me.
Ugh. Pokes on coping
with trauma. On coping with
shut up.
Trauma?
Shut up.
A potted plant.
I think I have to
turn. I guess I had a million dollars or more. Well, that's cool how it gets quieter.
RPG Maker games are pretty cool. You can do some cool stuff with them. Lisa's famous veggie soup recipe. Details how to make vegetable chowder. That sounds gross.
That does sound super gross.
There's a hole in the wall
over
there.
Me being a man who loves his fucking clam chowder. Vegetable chowder sounds fucking gross.
Yeah. You don't recall having the towels above the tub. Okay.
A toilet. Did your sister die?
Let's go downstairs to the death labs.
Well, this is a lot more tame than fucking the others. What are those? Are those like...
It's a lot more tame now.
Are those boxes or...
Caskets. I don't know.
Fucking baby caskets, dog.
Is it getting louder? Who is it?
Your mother.
Eliana home? No. You must have the wrong house.
The trouble here.
It's getting louder, by the way.
Is it?
Yes.
Well, it's over now.
A basket of lens.
Yeah, dude, those fucking... I should not have
what? Stained laundry. What?
Having a mechanical keyboard for recording purposes is, like, terrible.
Yeah. Oh, well.
I'm sorry, viewers. I have another keyboard that I can switch out for. You're just gonna have to bear for that, this recording.
I'll be fine. Okay. Is there anything else to do? Wait. There's nothing at the end of this hallway.
Are you sure? Okay, well, what's...
I did... I thought I did. Starlit sky.
Wait, why are there two switches? Oh, one's an outlet.
I didn't think to turn the lights off in any of these places.
I wouldn't. It's creepy as fuck.
It's the only thing I haven't done. Oh, the light's already out on this one. I can't turn it on because there's a basket of linens in the way.
That's an outlet, dog.
I'm sorry, my eyes are not good now. Whoa.
What?
Dear diary.
Oh, shit.
Today I moved to a new home in Little Root Town.
Oh, my God.
Maybe I'll be able to stay in this one. I hate her. Why won't she just leave me alone? Well, this is
her dead sister is haunting her.
Probably. It's a record player. What is just this turn it on. Are you sure?
Ah! Oh my God. It's creepy that it's a new song. Oh.
Ooh. No reason to leave.
That was fucked.
I'm with you on this one. Let's go see what that thing was.
Oh, it's a teddy bear.
To my
favorite sister. That's creepy as all fuck.
There's an arrow, but like...
Hit space. I think that just means that... A red bear. That's pink. Oh, to the viewers, they can't see this shit very well.
You stupid bitch. They'll see it as well as we see it, watching it full screen.
You know what? You know what we could have done, Jordan?
What?
We could have recorded the window.
Mmm. Yeah, there's a note. Music again, again. I mean,
that happened.
Ooh, okay. I need to turn that down a little bit. Fucking god damn it. Escape. Continue. File one. 43 seconds? Or is that minutes?
That may be minutes.
We haven't played for 43 seconds or 43 minutes. It's been 7 minutes.
What? What is happening? Okay. It's that one.
Let me out! Oh my god! Ooh, another
what?
Door. Cooking, cooking till you see.
On the table, a shiny key. What?
Biggie, 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 can't you see?
I don't appreciate this game anymore.
Can I not cook? We need to cook!
Oh my god.
Yeah, okay, I played the music again, and blah blah blah. And shit balls and...
Dick butts.
Dick in my ass butt. Ooh. This is outside the game.
That's really fucking freaky.
You're telling me. Everything looks the same. We're gonna get fucking murked.
Hey, there's the diary.
Dear diary, today I'm moving to no home. Maybe we're gonna stay in this one. I hate her. Blah 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 blah.
Remember. Oh, you didn't change the song this time.
Oh. I don't know if I needed to. What the fuck?
Oh no. Jesus.
Just turn that off. She's like, this isn't the song I wanted to play.
You just see her start going... Yeah.
This is my jam. Isn't this supposed to be a birthday party for her?
The sounds of Satan helps me sleep.
The sounds of Satan.
Hello. Oh, God.
The clock reads 3:37.
Is it AM?
You feel uneasy staring at it.
Well, that clock has an...
You're now dead.
The note is blank. Oh. Do not turn off the light.
As soon as you turn it off, things will be. We need that key.
Oh, okay. Just leave. Shit. Just leave.
buzz, buzz, buzz. Oh, fuck. That's not even in our language. 1438. Remember that. No. Crap.
That was creepy.
It's not over.
Oh, God, no. 43 seconds still.
I wonder how hard it is to make a game this...
What was it, 1438?
Yeah. Error line 5 of game interpreter. Unexpected constant, Elise. What are you? Oh, fuck. It's a bitch.
It's a thing.
You're a thing. You have a thing.
Oh, okay.
Oh, look. I can just walk right over to it. Buzz, buzz, buzz.
Well, there's a door up at top, I think.
What's a hmm?
I won't let you leave.
Oh, okay. Ah! Right. Are you fucking serious? Yeah,
that's what I'm doing, basically.
This is pissing me off. I can trick it. I can fool it. I can fight. Oh man, I almost had it. I think.
This is hard as fuck.
Jesus. Shit balls. I don't know. If this takes me much longer, I'm just gonna cut, like, until we figure this out. Turn that shit down. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, man.
What's happening? Why do you stop?
There's like invisible walls or something. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn it, there's like a sweet spot or something. I can go diagonally, but it can't. So I can move faster when I do that, but... I don't know the way! Diagonal! In this fucking house! Oh man, I had a good lead on it. Please, for the love of God, let me. Oh, why? Why? Hey. I'm not supposed to go down like this. Oh my god! I've made it further going this way than any other way. What? Oh my god. Keep looking it up. What? Shit, man. I didn't think about that.
We escaped.
I hope to God that that's right. Okay.
What's the other thing? The other...
Yeah. That? Oh, shit. 1438. Well, that was a load of bullshit that I had to deal with, and I'm pissed off at it.
Well, there's a key.
Oh, okay. Yes, I'm sure this is exactly what we need to do, is just leave. We're outside. Jump. I guess. Congratulations. You've won the game. Oh God.
There are teddy bears everywhere. Read it.
You're going to wish I would kill you. I'll make you pay. I'll make you pay. I'll make you pay. Alright, cool. I'll let her leave. She can leave all she wants. I'll get her back. I'll kill her. No. I'll make her wish she was dead. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. We added a new file. Did you notice that?
Mm-hmm. It's a temp file.
Everything's back to normal. Is everything back to normal?
And then the floaty, floaty gods, with their floaty, floaty eyes,
no.
Will have to float with dollies that are being.
There's no note. When I, still nothing going on in the background.
Did we do it? Did we go to Disneyland?
I don't know. You'd think that the final ending would be a bit more clear. I guess not. I don't know what else to do.
Nor do I, for that matter.
Nothing new in here.
Oh, someone's at the door again.
I hit continue. Leave it on. See what happens.
Don't turn the light off.
Oh shit. Ah, fuck me. So is it not over, or is it for new file 2? Nothing.
It's because there's nothing to continue on file 2.
I suppose. Time I went in here, and when I went back,
the doll that other fellows cannot steal.
Oh man, do I have to do everything? Wait, are we actually making progress, or are we just redoing everything that we did before?
I don't know.
We'll have to float with dollies.
What?
That are real. When I come home at night,
I don't know why I keep doing that. Damn it.
1438. We got that.
Yes.
What does that say? Can we Google translate that?
Let's do it, I
fucking
guess.
Fucking spell it out to me. Copy. And I'll use my phone to Google Translate.
I was going to use Google Translate to Google Translate.
I was going to use Google Translate on my phone. That way we don't have to... Translate.
That way the viewers can see... Paste.
Portuguese.
Teddy bear.
Oh.
I suppose that makes sense. I suppose.
That's spoopy. You know what? She said, I'll never let you leave. And one of the options on the menu was leave. Enter the code.
It's gone, but for why?
Get the key.
We need to play the music again and again to get the key. Nothing ever happened in that bathroom. I thought something would have. Teddy,
there's a hole.
New things. Oh, what? There was another code? Wait. Oh, what was the time?
347.
Are you sure it was 347, not 337?
It was 347. No, maybe it was 337.
I'll go with you. Death. 837. It changed.
That was weird.
Whoa. Oh man, so there is more stuff to do.
We're in a realm consisting only of clocks.
And we're floating. At the time, please kill yourself.
The sprite's not even animated.
I know, that's what I said. Oh my god. It's a teddy bear picnic.
That was a terrible voice.
Can I? The mirror, but nothing happens. And the clock, but nothing happens. Dude, I hope we don't get stuck in another, like, hunting loop thing.
That would supremely suck.
That would piss me off, dude. You don't even know. Oh, that just appeared out of nowhere. And we're walking.
No. Oh, okay, I thought it would go back into another hunting loop.
Wobbling the yellow brick road. Did that seriously just lead us there for nothing?
Well,
just a...
Oh, Jesus.
Things are a-changing.
Oh. Ooh. Is it 3D now?
What? Oh, no, this isn't good. You know this isn't good. I can't even... Hey. About the sound of someone getting their head bashed against the wall?
Maybe. I'm not sure how
I assume it'll say game over when it's game over. I don't know.
Well, what happens if you hit the leave button? Do you win?
I don't know.
Now turn it off. Now play it. Now turn it off. Now play it. I don't know if we're making any more progress.
We made some progress.
We made some, but
I don't know. So how's your day been?
It's been alright, I guess. With a flirty, flirty
eyes. No reason to leave.
No reason. None at all. When I come home, she will be
waiting. I would like to, if we can recreate the scene where the lights turned off in that hallway. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Where you don't turn the fucking light on again.
It won't do it now. I mean, don't seem to be anything. I thought this was a birthday party. I don't see no damn balloons.
The door. It's Ooh. Satan.
Fool, your name really is Eliana. Fucking Christ.
Okay, don't turn the goddamn lights on this time. What's it stained in?
You just turn off all the lights. Probably stained in blood, I would imagine. That light's off. Locked.
Oh, do you have to turn the lights on to get fucking out?
Yep. Yes! Woo!
I guess we made it.
Something else, I think. So, what? Oh, fuck. I did it again. I'm just gonna play that part over again. Okay.
Teddy bear, 1438. Got it. Fucking.
Let's see what happens if we just leave. And it's like, you can't leave.
Oh, well, okay.
Say we give it one more shot. If later we figure out there's more to it, we can come back, but...
1438. What does that even do? We never went to the room when it was like this. To the other side.
To this side?
Yeah.
It's locked. Can't leave, she's here. Going through that activates the running sequence, doesn't it? Yeah, no, I can't play the music again. Maybe there's something else to do with this.
Just go up. You know where that door is.
Yeah, I never went this way before. Blah blah. She's angry.
Well, then I suppose it's the hunting scene.
Which I can't escape from.
Well,
I'll try it one more time.
I wouldn't recommend it, but what else?
Wait. This is different.
No, it's not.
I never made it this far last time.
Yeah, you did.
No. I was still in view of the room, remember? Can't tell. Yeah. Fuck you, man. Alright. I'm fucking done with Party2. Bullshit.
It obviously requires a higher mental capacity than
what we... I don't know if we run. We can win. Let's play our last game. Bye. Alright, we're playing Party2 again because we found the walkthrough, and turns out we're not done. If you start a new game after completing all those other parts that we did,
something else should happen.
Oh, God.
There. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I mean, this looks to be the same as before. Can I do anything else before I fuck with that shit? Same old, same old. It's the same old song and same old song and dance, my friend.
Same old story, same old song and dance.
There's not much to do, except...
Press the button labeled special on the title screen.
What?
For ending 5, after getting the 4th ending, press the button labeled special on the title screen.
We didn't get the 4th ending. How do you get the 4th ending?
The 4th ending is after getting all 3 other endings, press new game.
Yeah, but that... Man, you... I put in 1400 instead, and it just shut off the lights.
Did you see that?
See what?
I see
nothing. My butt! Fuck you.
There's gonna be a special here now, watch. Oh, what the
fuck? You lied to me, there. For ending 4, it says start a new game, that's it?
Yeah, after getting all 3 of the other endings, press new game. So maybe we have to get the other endings first. Let's just try and do them in order.
Alright.
So the linear ending, you play normally, input
11
code.
Seconds.
Oh, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Input code in the floor phase, input code into whole wall and basement.
Okay, maybe putting the code into that is what activates the code down here. Yeah. Which is 837. Oh, that's new. Hi.
Now you have to restart, remember?
Yeah.
And if this has special on it, then...
And then it means we've done them all.
Then click special. Okay, it doesn't. So, continue.
So that was the first ending?
Supposedly, yeah.
And the second ending?
Play normally. Don't input code into floor face. Get key from kitchen. Unlock front door.
I can't remember how to activate the key, dude. Oh, you gotta play again. I remember now.
Someone's at the door.
Yes, I know. Eliana's not home. It's the wrong house. Except the note isn't there. I can't remember how to activate the note.
You just have to get up to the point where it allows you to do the floor face thing. And then instead of inputting the code into the floor face, go to the kitchen.
Oh, shit.
Well, now you have to die.
No, I can outrun it, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, it's right here. I wonder what happens if I click on it.
Oh, it talks to you.
Hello. You seem friendly, but... I know you're not, because you just did that to me. You bitch.
You piece of filth. You garbage.
Horse cockery. Okay, there's the note.
Okay, now I'll try it.
Now we should have the key. No.
No. You gotta wait till it gets to the faceplate part. So, what happens if you fuck with the door?
I can't remember exactly what happens, but...
Well, that's a different song.
It does this shit. Oh yeah, this is activates the
faceplate mode.
We're doing it. We're really doing it. The time is just 11 now. Okay. There's no key.
How did we get the key last time?
Shit, man.
Try fucking with the door. Can't believe she's here. Okay.
Yeah, I know. Thank you, game. Still nothing in the bathroom. How many endings are there without, like, spoiling?
There's five.
Okay.
Oh, six.
Yes, I would play the music again if there were music to be played. Oh, shit, there it is. Won't open. Don't give me that garbage.
Try it one more time.
Let me just turn off the light.
Okay, now go to the kitchen.
Yes. This is frustrating.
We understand this.
I'm getting upset.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
Read the clock. There's a note.
12:37. I wonder what happens if I put 12:37 in the code. Because it is a four-digit code.
Oh, maybe.
Did that just make a noise?
No, that was outside.
Okay, thank God. 12:37?
That was my mom leaving.
Cool, it turned off the lights.
Again. Where's the key?
This house is a prison! Okay.
Look at the note.
Es blanco.
That means white.
Well, it is technically what I said was correct. Fuckface.
I'll kill you.
I'll kill your mom. And I'll make you eat her. Well, I mean, we can't get the key, which is shitty. Because that's what we need to do. 1438. 1738. Plug it in.
Try going to the left now.
The music. It won't open. Still locked.
How did we get the redo key last this time?
I can't remember. Did it change? Yeah. Yeah, I thought so.
Okay, now we got the smile again. But how the fuck?
I want my goddamn key. Load which file? Wait, no. Alright, yep, hello. Why don't we just let her in? Like, no note. Note.
I don't understand.
Neither do I. What if I let it get me? Oh, it's different now.
Continue.
Ooh, it's different now. Let's see if the note's there. Oh shit, here we go. now. It's a record player. Play.
What is this that I can see with eyes and take hold on me?
Stop the music. Play the music.
What is this that I can see?
Stop the music.
Play. Now go.
What is this that I can see with eyes?
What the fuck?
Maybe I have to stop it again. Oh, God damn it.
Oh. That was different. But...
Well, yeah. It always plays this song when it's up top. And it's gonna play the... It's like the door's already open, so I don't see the point of a key.
We can always watch what we fucking did.
True. Why aren't you here? I did what you asked of me, note. I did everything you wanted. I'm gonna go downstairs
and
check the bathroom. Dun 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 dun. Hooray.
When I come home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all this world.
Nothing. Nothing.
Maybe it's the act of fucking with shit that makes it trigger shit.
Dear diary, today I did some shit.
God damn it, diary.
Dear diary, today I took a shit. It was huge. And then I was all like, bop, bop.
That kills us, doesn't it?
Does something. Yeah.
It opens that. Which, when we load into the game, we open spaceplate mode. Well, ending 3 is the music ending where you fucking play the record player until you hear the distorted music and enter the table.
Yeah. Which we've done several times. But did we explore everything that there was to explore down there? Because... there were some multiple paths to go through. Oh good, we can get right to it. How did I... didn't I get somewhere weird from here? I remember? With all the teddy bears and shit?
No, that was...
Or was that a different...
That was through the door. You got the key.
Just leave me alone. Yeah. Oh fuck. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Did you see that? Did you see how close I came to making it out? Please just let me do it this time. I don't even want to try anymore. I'm losing my mind here, man.
Well, let's just end this. Let's not even make this an episode. Let's
book this game.
This is, let's just scrap this recording. It's fucking...